troubled mind takes vegan walk into the darkened street, to where her lover Absalom, she there would oftentimes meet. The baby vegan carries has no father, home or name. Her father's love she has no more, her head it hangs in shame. The wind howls round the winnie bush that marks the cave within, where vegan rocks the cradle, she is heedless of the squall. The child has grown so wild and free, no more name than the beast has he. No word from he who shares his sin, or from her father's fall. Fire crags and rumbles in the tavern by the gate, where Absalom has fallen among men of little faith. He roars and stamps his feet, he strives to drink away his pain. His dark eyes now are red, and thoughts of plunder strip his brain. And burn and run. Vegan inside asks her father's blessing on her son. The fire and chaos caused her wasted, breaking heart to burst. And may he who did this right and know.